Jesus Christ.
I have a little bit of problem with the phone right now, trying to record. Jesus, I should not do this while driving. Here we are, it's Monday. I don't know what the date is today, but it's our first day of the 2-week challenge, 12-week challenge. It's our second week. Oh my God, it's Monday, isn't it? It's our second week of our 12-week challenge. Heading to the gym right now. Mondays, Jamie is typically with her trainer. She's a little congested and has a cough right now. Typically she does high-intensity training with Bree on Mondays. So she wanted to skip that today. Being all congested and everything, it kind of sucked doing that type of workout. So we're going to go hit arms and abs to get back into it today for the week. Have food at home in the crock pot prepping for the week so we can really stay on it. We should have prepped yesterday, but we enjoyed time being at home and just relaxing after their vacation. So take some video of us in arms. It's not something we really spend a whole day on. We kind of hit those as secondary muscles after like chest day or back day. You use your arms doing that. But today, seeing as Jamie's not feeling too hot, we'll keep it easy and just do some arms and abs. We'll go high volume doing them today. Two of the lifts we'll do will be heavy weight and low reps, but for the most part, we're going to do 4 to 5 sets of high volume. So I'm about to turn and put the phone down so I don't get pulled over. So we'll see you inside.
Okay, so it's arms and abs kind of day. I'm not feeling very good, but I'm going to try and get what I can done. I just got a little bit of Scott, but so that's what's happening today. Like I said earlier, I'm taking the day off for my personal training just because I'm feeling really kind of cruddy, and she puts me through HIIT high-intensity training, and I'll cough up a lung. So this is arms and abs, right?
Yeah.
So here we go.
Ha! Oh, this is it, nigga. With no words on it. Ha! I got on 2 chains. No, I ain't titty boy. I'm dream chasing, but I ain't from Philly boy. Bitch dead, and she say I can get it, boy. This is it, and I'ma make a nigga Philly boy. My photo range, my sweater stain, and my campaign on pin. I like the bitch she better for, but I'm really into her friend. House up in the hill, got it off of cocaine. A Ventador, Lamborghini, condo, I'm a bitch. Put that relic tape on the trigger.
Yellow tape on the trigger. stand the clip with a hollow, man. Your bitch ass, your bitch bash, get fucked fast, ain't no romance. My diamond dancing in 3D, nigga, like a fake strip, you'll see me, nigga. Your money wrong and my money long, and I'm playing with it like P.E., nigga.
Doors up, doors down. When I'm in the club, bitch, you going down. Shawty think it's fuck, hand down. Hands up,
yeah.
Hands down.
Down, 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 hands up, hands down.
So this shake, I got some milk, blueberries, spinach, and my Muscle Farm combat powder, and cooking, which was not for dinner tonight because it would be too much sugar today, but we got barbecue sauce and chicken. Milk is a little higher in sugar than I wanted, but it'll do today. It'll be the only sugar I have. What's up, Internet? Today's shoulder day. James is going to get the kids right now, and then we're going to go hit the gym. One of the things I want to talk about real quick before we go is the last month or so, we've been working out pretty damn good. Our diet hasn't been on point up until now. One of the things I remembered today or realized was, it's about quality, not quantity. And I'm sure there's a lot of you out there that deal with this too, is you're on a time crunch. Many of you know how busy we are with our work schedules, picking up kids, sports, everything. We're always busy, and we're always, sometimes our workouts are cut shorter than we want. So when we're at the gym, we sacrifice one lift to get to the next one to try and finish what our planned program was. And we're not getting our maximum. We're not hitting it like we should. We're not hitting it hard enough, harder than we know we can. I don't know what the fuck that means, but, today, we have about an hour and we're going to focus on hitting it as hard as we can. If there are lifts that we can't make today, then we're just going to hit next week on shoulders. That's going to go for everyday leg day, back day, focus on, the form, maximum effort, and doing the best that we can at the lifts that we're have the time to do. Quality over quantity. That's what we should have been focusing on over the last months. But when you rush, when you're on a time crunch, you want to do as much as you can. You want to get the gym and do everything, and sometimes you just can't do that. So back to focusing on our lifts and not rushing them. Getting our max effort out of everything. So we'll see you soon.
You said you'd never ever break. Here I am sweeping pieces off of the ground. You said you'd never ever play to crowds, but I've seen you hoping to play songs to them now. I've spent all night long scared of tomorrow, broke my alarm. Everything's almost lost. Pick it up slow before it's gone.
Fragile.
Wish I'd have known.
I never thought I'd be so fragile.
You're not alone.
It didn't break before it's about to.
We've been here before.
I don't ever. I'm fragile.
wanted to give an opinion, never do get it. I want you to come on and gobble a Jimmy and die. Need to be given the remedy and why. Critics are really the enemy and can't stand the way they slam today's gifted. Effing incredible, get fanned away with grands to pay. This gem, well, a scripted, deaf and impeccable. Ride around and I put everything in a flow. I'm the non, I'ma look very mean when I foe. Scribe a line, but he has never been at a show. By the times it'll be better living in the stove. Cause they wrote another malaise. Quote stuck in my eyes, amateur writer dissing. He's a beginner in hopes for your demise. Folks, I'm a despise, never do try to listen. It's real, I'm mad. Clueless when you scribble on your pad. How you gonna criticize with a chisel on your nass? Sizzling your ass. You don't really get why I'm so pissed, understand this. I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my sh. Yes, I'm.
That I'm famous, tell me that my name is big as Venus. Jupiter and then Uranus, tell me that your anus got your head in it. I can smell the articles and know you're heinous. Tell me that you love me, always thinking of me. Unconditional, I'm hoping I'm your favorite. Grab a fishing pole and throw me with a shark. That's the feeling I get when you're concentrating on this pen, on this pad. Tell me you're willing to disown my craft. Tell me the feeling of picking apart this track. Putting my heart and my soul in these lines. Telling me platinum and gold all the time. Looking to bury a deep hole for mine. More than you and this is more than you and your entire building. Slender and abusing what I call a real is coming from a student. Told myself to use a poem as a Uzi. Empty magazine, I seen a magazine. You see my trigger finger, then I started shooting. That was nicotine, I'm about to smoke them all. I turn and listen for all, you should've known my music.
Wish I'd have known.
I never thought I'd be so fragile.
You're not alone.
It didn't break before, it's about to.
We've been here before.
I don't ever wanna change. I'm fragile.
If I do till it's gone. wheel on the wagon, you wanna break, cause I hold up the whip for the team. I'm not the gold watch in the new truck that you scheming to check out, unless you're looking to check out. What a mess now, come on.
Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can. But I'm not a fool, there's no need to pretend. Just because you got yourself in some shit, it doesn't mean I have to come deal with it. You handle your own when you become a man. You become a man when you handle your own. Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can. But what can I do if I do?
Just finished leg day, almost. Jamie's behind me doing our last step ups. She's almost dying though, she can barely breathe. So almost done. Today was quads. We did leg press. Jamie, while I was doing leg press, Jamie was working on her depth on squats. And then we did some leg extensions and finished out, did drop set on those two, and then did some step ups to finish. She's almost dying. She can't breathe. She's sick, but she's still killing it. This is the last workout of week number two. Doesn't mean tomorrow we're going to be shitty either. We're still going to stick to it and be good. And we'll put up this video, come out on Sunday. And you guys can see what we did for the week. It was a busy week, a crazy week. Some of our workouts weren't as good as we wanted, but with sickness running through and busy schedule, we tried to make the best of it that we could. So hope you guys enjoy this week, and we'll see you for week three.
Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can.